So I need to hunt a bigger animal. Every time I hit a deer, it just sprints off, and trying to catch up to it is difficult. Okay, there's a badger and there's a... Maybe I just need to crouch walk everywhere. I feel like once you've alerted them, they just keep going for miles and miles. Don't see anything up here. We'll just take it slow. That's the badger. Oh, there's tents down there. Do I think I can hear the badger from here? Get a bit closer. Is that even a badger or is that a beaver? Pretty sure that's a badger. Damn it. Couldn't quite see its tail. Yeah, it's a badger. So badgers just had stubby little tails. I don't think they had them that big. For real, where did he go? Okay, I am not the best hunter. I'm gonna starve here. Okay, there's a rabbit. That's my dinner. Okay, it's two rabbits. One of them running towards me. Okay, we don't want to scare it. I just want to see it in a nice clearing where I can get a shot. Okay, here we go. This is the one. Slow down, slow down. Oh! We did it! I can skin the rabbit. I got me fur and meat. Nice. Good morning, my neighbors. Complete some quests for neighbors and successful flirting. Okay. So I guess you can just ignore the story quests if you wanted to and just focus on the chapter ones. Apparently we need to try flirting, so let's head into town. And I think I got a skill point, actually. I thought I got something. Maybe you just need to keep doing the tasks. The more you do it, the better you get. More experience, that kind of thing. Ow. Hey, friend. Oh my God, to the west. Gives me 20 onion seeds, though.
Greetings, stranger.
Hello. Small talk. How's your day going? Yeah, sort of romancer. Sorry, but I'm married. Oh.
Goodbye.
Oh. People who sit the travelers who sit at the campfire may be interested in me. Okay.
Hello there.
Hello. You seem very interesting. Can I ask you something? What's your favorite season of the year? Oh, there we go. I got you nothing, sorry about that. Oh, so the gift was a joke, very funny. Whoops. What is this dialogue? Last night I had this weird dream. I was building a house, but someone else was in control of my body, looking through my eyes. And I heard this strange voice coming from afar saying, damn, he's hungry again. Very unusual, right? Oh, right, okay. They're talking about me.
See you soon.
Okay, so I flirted, I guess. Wife. Finding a wife is the first step to secure your dynasty's survival. Your future spouse will move into your house and aid you in various tasks. One day she may provide you an heir, but nothing comes easy. First you have to win her heart. Okay. Who are you? Can't pronounce your name, that ain't gonna happen. Ingarda. Ingarda, okay.
How can I help you?
Can I just click everything that pops up? Oh, I need some time to think about what you said previously. I think I said that this was a nice place to eat at. Oh, sorry, it's a joke again, I'm sorry. I'm creating a new settlement. I'm looking for a few good people willing to join me.
Have a good day.
Okay. I'm still thinking. I like the idea of building in between. Wait, I need to help someone. Is anyone else gonna quest for me here? Yeah. Oh god, creepy children. Don't look them in the eye. Let's see here. You good, sir?
Oh, a newcomer. Pleasure to meet you.
Can I help you with anything? I can do that. Where's your axe? Do I need to make it for you? I mean, I can make you an axe. There you go. I know a few crafting recipes. Ooh. New building unlocked, workshop. Okay. So I'm definitely thinking you can just skip the story quests if you wanted to. That's good to know. I think I want to go with the experience on all trees, to be honest. Technology. Hunting lodge. A workshop. So does anyone else need my help? Because if they give me recipes...
Greetings, stranger.
I can romance this 60-year-old? Nice.
Take care.
How can I help you, sir?
What is it, child? I'll bring you what you want, but you have to promise me not to do anything stupid. What does he need? Wooden hammer. That's easy. I think a rule I'm going to try and adhere to is don't break anything down inside villages. Because I don't want to destroy the overall look. I don't want to get rid of all this, you know, the plants and bushes and trees that grow in this place. All right, child, here you go. That's all the quests here. All right.
Welcome. It was nice seeing
you. How are you?
Have a good day.
Damn, she sounds mad. Okay, I think I'm gonna go settle somewhere down this road. And we'll start working on a village. If I pull it back to like down here, we could get water from the stream, or we could just do it along the main road. Plenty of trees here. We'll collect stuff as we go as well. See, we've got the forest here, like this would be better spots, but I've really fallen for like this little stream. But honestly, this area feels like it'll be way better. Let me go take one more look at the stream. Because especially if I go back there, it's like dead center between the two villages. I kind of like it here. Any more logs? Yeah, and we got the waterfall here. Go to this village. We're right by it. In fact, while I'm here. Now, is there any benefit for digging this out? That gave me an extra log. Now I'm carrying too much. What all am I carrying? I'm slightly over. Got clay on me. Is there any more food I can eat? Unripe berries, they will poison me. Let's drop those. Drop all of them. Okay, so we're in our limit now. So when we come back, we'll just take down another tree. A nice village. Thank you. I guess you can get water from anywhere, maybe.
How are you?
Show me your wares. Oh, I can buy clothes. Cool. Saddlebags. I wonder if I can get a horse here. That would make my life so much easier.
Goodbye.
Oh, I need to hunt deer and boars. Oh god, back to the hunting. Boars would be easier because they're trying to fight me, so they're not going to run away. They are going to hurt me. If I can find boars, I can kill two birds with one stone. Again, lovely big area, open. Free the building. Still very close to these towns. I think I just need to get into the forest. That is a wolf. I need deer or boars, not wolves. Ooh, copper axe. Don't mind if I do. Firewood. Rot. Oof. I should probably ditch these logs. I wish I didn't have to, but... I'm at my limit. Actually, it was the one with antlers. Already lost it. How are you meant to hunt them? I feel like maybe just the wood spear is not good enough too. That looks like a boar to me. Or is that another badger? Damn it. Of course it's going dark. Where am I? I'm all the way over here. I hit it twice, come on. Wait, is it bleeding? I don't see any more blood. Okay, so I can just throw spears like that. That's good to know. It's so easy to lose sight of these things. Wait, what's that? The heck? Oh, it's a buffalo. Buffalo. Okay, well, we don't want to fight that. How long do I have on this quest? 16 years. Okay. That should be plenty of time. Kind of wanted to complete it though for the onion seeds. Because I see I can actually start a farm. There's a lot of cool areas. Oh. Where'd it go? Inventory. Okay, that did a lot of damage to me. I got us almost all the leather we needed. Is there another one around? And I gotta be careful because I'm almost dead. We'll go ahead and eat some of this. I need to look for more of those plants if it heals me. Come on, into the light. Into the light, come on. He's coming. No! End of the dynasty. Oh, so if you fail, that's it. Game over. Okay, good to know. Load the game back up. wonder if throwing does more damage. Maybe I should try blocking. No, if I try, I can't block with a spear, can I? It's put me all the way back here.
Good day, mister. I have to go now.
Okay, so I guess that's good to know. That's good to know.
How can I help you?
Okay, she still don't want to talk to me. Okay. Okay, well, as unfortunate as that was, it put me back on this side. I know I need to go hunting. Probably need some better stuff. So I am in the mind that you can probably skip a lot of these quests. Or at least the main stories, just skip them and focus on building up your village. And that's what we're going to do now. I'm going to go back to the spot I like. Actually, I'm thinking we build around here. Either up here or like over here. I do like that stream, but it doesn't really benefit us. Just entering this area now. Pretty sure it opens up somewhere along here. I'll take that. Yeah, it does open up here. You know what? Screw it, let's do it here. And this tree, this tree here can be the centerpiece of the village. Unless a villager cuts it down, that's also a possibility. Any more logs? These trees aren't very big here. That might be an issue. Actually, that's a really good tree. And you get an additional log for digging up the stump. Heck, let's just build it here. Unlucky, Casey. I need to clear the underbrush away. I'm moving very slow. Oh, it clears away the area for me. Good. Okay, what kind of house do we want to build here? Do we want to use all logs for our houses? Do we do wood? Resources would be one log. Stone, we could do stone. I haven't actually tried getting stone yet. How does this work? Not that type of stone. I have a feeling it's like the big rocks, like cliffs and that maybe. Cause I saw a pop up before. Oh. Oh. Oh god, I'm sorry. Oh god. Okay, inventory. Equip. I need to go get that spear through. No idea where it might have landed. Oh yeah, no chance I'm gonna find this. Oh, I hit it. Oh god. Nope. This is not working. Good to know just how many spears it needs in order to best the boar. So I still gotta hunt three of them. I'm also very much aware that the next hit from a boar will finish me. But I'm kind of hoping to hit it a few times already. Got it. I've got more wooden spears dotted around somewhere. I was looking for stone, but I know I've got my other spears around here. I no idea where they might be. Ooh, berry patch. Oh, there's a rope. Picking up a lot of berries. Oh, getting over encumbered. Om nom 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 nom. Oh, another berry bush. Oh, is this the same berry bush? I think it is. No, it isn't. It's good to know there's a couple of berry patches up here. I feel like there aren't many trees. That's my issue. So I guess we'll build kind of like uphill. Wouldn't it be a bad way of doing it? I wonder if there's any. Oh. Can't carry any more. So, what do I have on me? I think going over 50 just brings you to a full stop. Pretty sure I have a stone I can drop. Yeah. Oh boy. Oh, this could be annoying. I only got 4 logs on me. Okay, so the way we do this, sort by weight, find out what's heaviest. It's all these berries. I have a couple of stone axes, spear probably, yeah, spears 1.5 each. That's a bit better. I was thinking of making all of these logs, but just starting off has the lowest durability and heat retention. Oh, I see. Let's do logs then, actually. So I don't think I can upgrade. Or maybe I can. So what about the rooftop? Thatch roof? Wooden roof, we would need planks. Do we have reeds here? Yes, we do. We need logs for the rooftop as well. Too many. God, still no better. I need storage. Empty out my inventory. Wait, no. Wooden wall. Wooden wall. Wherever that log is, I'll have to get it in the morning. Oh. There it is. Okay. We need more straw? Okay, so it's all this stuff, I see. I wonder if this regrows. Kind of curious about that. Okay, we've got the roof up. We just need logs, lots of logs. I wonder. I'll pick all that up in a bit. Oh, is that it? Yeah, these trees aren't too great. Maples seem pretty good. Feel for this game, I would have liked the forest's way of handling logs where you carry them like two at a time, but you physically go backwards and forth at, you know, full speed. That'd be better, I think. Ooh, woodshed. I think maybe starting in the middle of a forest is actually the better way to do it. And again, it probably helps if you don't have a full inventory. I wonder if logs despawn overnight. Good morning. Yeah, I definitely starting in a forest might be better. Save yourself a lot of walking, but probably isn't as bad if you don't have a full inventory. In fact, I wonder. Oh, technology. Skills. Crafting knowledge. I want crafting. Oh, crafting, sewing. Good crafting. Tree cutting. So I'm curious if there's anything that will tell me about. Oh, here we go. Resources. I just wondered if, like trees would regrow if you leave the stumps, that kind of thing. Two more logs. I'm pretty sure there's a couple of them kicking around that I didn't grab. Okay, so I can now transfer all of these. Transfer the stack. In fact, let's transfer. What else is weighing me down? There's no weight to coin, that's good. I think it's just all this stuff. I better sleep. There we go. Barely healed me up, okay. What else can I build?